Whoever heard of Bunker Hill and Bull Run, the Little Bighorn, before the bravery of men made them names to be remembered? Well, none will be remembered longer than the Alamo of Texas. Now let the children gather round to hear my song of praise, honoring the heroes of early Texas days.
Oh, the Alamo, remember the Alamo.
It was back in 1836 at a mission in San Antone. It's the story of some Texans who fought and died alone. Santa Ana's thousands were enough to make them flinch. But 180 Texans, they didn't give an inch.
Oh, the Alamo. Remember the Alamo.
For 13 days, those thousands attacked and were repelled. 180 Texans fired back and held.
Oh, the Alamo.
But then at last the enemy, using cannon shell, burst through the mission's crumbling walls and turned it into hell.
Oh, the Alamo, remember the Alamo.
Jim Bowie on his sickbed, Crockett at the door. They fought till they were lying dead on the stone-cold floor. From the battered chapel rose a cry, conceived in death and pain. Remember the Alamo, they cried, so we won't have died in vain.
Oh, the Alamo, remember the Alamo.
In a place called San Jacinto, just 30 days from then, Santa Ana, he was whipped by Houston and his men. Those Texans of the Alamo gave up their lives to bring liberty to Texas and the sound of freedom's ring.
Oh, the Alamo, remember the Alamo.
180 dead men, but there's no call for tears, for they will be remembered for a million Texas years.
Oh, the Alamo.